In this picture, King George III is saying anyone who does not agree with me is a traitor because he thinks it makes him sound strong and that it will protect his throne from people that want to take it. In this picture, King George III is leading his men into war. This was during the American War of Independence, which he himself caused. This picture is of a bust of King George III. It was made in respect of him after he died.